This will be called The Parker Nightfly That Lost Its Balls. And we had another one of these episodes where the little ball bearings went flying out of the bridge saddle. And that ain't good. So this will be a quick one. I just want to talk a little bit about the cure. Stand by. So yes, this is what it is. It's a Parker Nightfly. It's an older one. They did away with this technology because it was so problematic. The balls kept flying. And I gotta hand it to the guy that owns it, who came up with a source and a fix to find the actual ball bearings. So I'll just stand by and I'll show you what those are. 332 carbide diff balls that come from Champions by Design, the team associated. This is from an RC hobby shop. I think he got 12 balls for $12.99. And the real fix for this is to put a drop of crazy glue in here to hold them in place. These are swaged in originally, and for whatever reason, over time, they become unswaged and fall out, which is not a good thing, as we've learned. So this is just a tip for anybody who's got a Parker who lost its balls. You can get them at a hobby shop. And that's the size of the ball. So once again, cheers, folks. And don't forget to check me out on Facebook, Dave's World of Fun Stuff. Hope to see you there. Once again, have a good one. Cheers.